Okay, time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more sub-level zero tonight. I believe tonight will probably be the last of sub-level zero for a while. Fucking fantastic game. Like it quite a bit. But, time to take care of some of the rest of my game backlog after tonight. So Monday we'll be starting a new game, not quite sure what it is yet. But for now, let's get it started with the good old Pyro. Let's see what we can make happen here. Do I start with a flamethrower? Yeah. Flamethrower and autocannon or some bullshit like that. But last time was a victory with the Hunter gunship, I believe. So we're gonna go for another victory. But sometimes that depends more on the drops that I get than anything else. That was actually a better flamethrower, wasn't it? We'll have to check. Oh, nice. Flew right into it. What a shit ass. Alright, so Marksman's flamethrower is 15, 13, 66. Hell yeah. Equip that shit right in there. Last time was also kind of panic-inducing, especially right near the end. Almost died a couple times on that last run, but actually worked out pretty well. Surprisingly enough, what the hell is shooting at me? Oh, there's a guy up there. Nice. Did not even see him. Ooh. That's a good start. Another fucking repair kit right away. Wow. Alright, RNG is being nice right off the bat. I don't know if I like that or not. It's good for short-term me, but for long-term me... Whoa, another repair kit. Okay. Alright. Starting to get a little suspicious now. Just a little bit. I'm not gonna bother turning off the screen shake since it restarts every level, it seems. Oh my goodness. Wow, the repair kit drops are amazing. Well, this is getting kind of nuts already. Ooh. Ooh. Ow. Boom. Ooh. Careful. Boom. Rapid autocannon, which I believe is very slightly better than what I got. Oh, trap room. Ooh, okay. This is a good set of circumstances so far. Wow, just gonna flame him out right away. Speed buff, hell yeah. Excuse me, pardon me. Well. Ooh, that really is a rapid autocannon, huh? Alright, that wasn't a bad trap room. Or is there still one more? Oh. Loser. Boom! Alright, that's all she wrote for that. Beautiful. A weak dumbfire, no thanks. What do we got here? 1107, that's not even better than what I got. That's bullshit. That's alright. Got me some good nanites and... almost up to full health again, so... And we're sitting at 4 repair kits, so holy shit. RNG being super kind for sub-level zero here. Now watch, it's gonna come back and bite me in the asshole next couple levels, I'm sure. Wow, that is a rapid autocannon. Shit. Doop. Do anything with that yet? Probably not. I can make a gunship hull. 119, 2086, 115. Nice. Alright, so 1000. Not too far off. Whoa. Alright. Whoa. Ow. Took a few hits there. It's fine. Whoa. Alright. I'm just gonna back off the missiles for a sec. Alright, get through before. Oh my god, I just got smoked. Wow, alright. I thought I could make it through there before bad shit started happening. I guess I was wrong. Well, so much for that. That's a good warm-up. Oops. Alright, no probs. That's fine. The RNG was probably going to be brutally shitty later on anyways. So I guess we just do what we can with what we got. Oopsie, oopsie. Ugh, oops. Feel kind of bad about that run. I was going pretty well until I decided to headbutt a couple missiles. Wow, alright. The early repair kit spawn. Or drop, rather. Oof, ow. I probably didn't want to pick that one up, though, did I? Weak flamethrower. 15, 10, 55. Yeah, nope. Doop, doop, doop. Ow! Woof. Found it. Oh, another repair kit right away. Holy shit. Repair kit drops are really strong tonight. And this, I think, loops back around, yeah? Yeah, okay. Which means I go straight back, I think, yeah? A lot of tech for something is blah 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 blah. Looks like to be about it, huh? I think I've read that one before. Can't really tell, the story's starting to just bleed together. I suppose if I paid a little bit more attention to it, I could figure out who was saying what and like work out some conspiracies or whatever. But for now, let's just destroy some robots. Fly around, listen to some chill tunes. Fire a missile or two every now and again. Is it a locked door? Yeah, it is. Okay. Boom jams. Oh, hello. Yeah, you're one of the fuckers that killed me last time, you shit ass. Whoa, and there's another one. Alright, try to slip through there, which did not work again. Was there another door? No, okay, all the rest of them are dead ends. Oh, we're to the core already. Oof. Whoa, okay. I'm surprised that these guys aren't smart enough not to shoot each other. Figure with whatever year this is, like 3725 or what have you. The AI would be good enough not to blast a hole in their buddy's assholes here, but... Ooh, wow, nice shot right through the gauntlet. Another repair kit? Holy shit. I'm getting kind of suspicious of this. Alright, is there another door I possibly missed? No, so there's no trap rooms at all on the first level here. Ah. That's unfortunate. Could have used that boost. Oh well. Was there another... No, it's in the next room. Alright, I think that's it for around the core, yeah? Yep, alright, so fuck it. Wow. Flamethrower really makes that a non-issue, doesn't it? It's pretty good. Alright, nothing else around here. Ah, oops. Yoink. No weapons or anything? That's unfortunate. Alright, well, whatever. Nice quick first sub-level zero there, so whatever. Alright, plasma regen sounds good. Considering I'm using the flamethrower a whole bunch, at least until I get something a bit better. Plasma caster would be real nice, which I need a... I think I need a firebolt for that. Firebolt and flamethrower. That's right, I've got... Wait, was that any better than what I got? 81, 16, 57, 103, 13. Wow, 13, huh? So slightly lower primary ammo, but better everything else. Let's do it. What can I do with this? 90, 151, 21. Much higher boost, so let's go with it. And we'll drop this other hull off. Some jams. Alright. Alright, our boost should be pretty beef now. Until we get the next thing. Ah, there's a firebolt. I think I can make a plasma caster out of that, yeah? Yeah, 750. Okay, well, we'll keep that on tap for later. HVRL, of course. Wow, another repair kit. Holy shit. Try to leave those for later, just in case I really need an emergency heal. I'm gonna try to bank on the chests in the trap rooms to help me out on the repairs here. What we got here? Clumsy autocannon, no thanks. Should probably go back for that other door and check it out first, though. Pretty much as soon as I hit a long-ass tunnel, that's the, path of progression I know to turn back. Oh my goodness, yep. Okay, well. This guy's gonna follow me a little bit. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. What about the other guys? The other guy's just hanging out? Alright, I'll be back for them. Let's see where else we're going here. It was up above, yeah? No? Oh, it's the next room over. Duh. Yeah, and it was oh, that's a dead end, really? Ah, what a waste. Could have been a real good room up there. Oh, well. Back to what we were doing. Wasn't a whole lot, considering. Okay. Oh, shit. I had the wrong thing selected. Wasted two missiles. Oh, well. Let's pick them up later, I guess. Repair kit, nice, okay. Ow, 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 ow. Really not quite sure what the damage output on these drill dudes is. Maybe I should heal up a bit. Or maybe not. Okay, so we got two doors here then, huh? Well, almost there. One up there leads to a tunnel and one over here that also leads a little bit further on, okay. Another repair kit. Alright, we'll use one of them just because now I'm starting to get plenty. Let's go back for that other tunnel, though. I have a feeling that one that I skipped probably leads to a trap room or something. I need oh my goodness. May as well have been a trap room with all these fuckers here. There we go. Let's get them nice and toasted up here. Nice. Impact rifle. Fantastic. What do we got here? Deals some blah 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 blah. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Read that one already. Let's swap this in for the auto cannon. And let's make us a plasma caster. Beautiful. Alright, now we're cooking with gas. Oh, was that it? That wasn't even a dead end. What am I doing? Check out the rest of that place. Oh, that's right. Plasma caster now, not flamethrower. The repair kit? Holy shit. Homing missile. Alright. Oh, there's another guy behind me. Pulsar, beautiful. Ooh, can I make a rail? I think I can make a railgun now. And a laser? Holy shit. Alright, let's use a repair kit. We'll pick that up. I think I can make like three or four things that I really want. Railgun being one of them. Yeah, 750. Alright, I'm close to that. We're gonna do that as soon as we can. A grenade, beautiful. Let's get that instead of the homing missile. So I want to hang on to that HVRL for later, but I don't want to drop the dumbfire either, because I can make a nice concussion from these once I get up to 1,000. You think this is progression? Yeah, probably. That actually might be a trap room over there. Let's go back. Let's go back and check it out. Retreading a lot of ground. That's fine. I'm gonna make sure I'm getting everything I possibly can. Did I go back too far? Yes, I did. Shit. Alright, so up here and turn left, I think, right? Yeah, here we go. The other tunnel that looks exactly like the other ones. And pitch up. Damn, I thought this would have been a trap room up here. Oh well. They get a chest out of it. Bunch of cool crap. Oh, the blue key was here. Nice. That was probably a good choice then. Let's see. Is this a trap room over here? Dangerous dumbfire. Is that better than what I got? I think that was 1111. Yeah, alright. Pick that one up. Oops, no, don't equip it, you dumbass. Drop that shit. Alright, that's a little better. I already killed that other one? Huh, interesting. Another chest at least. Okay. There was another flame dealio, wasn't there? Or did I destroy that one already too? God, my memory's getting shitty. Whoa, careful. Beautiful. Alright, now I think I can do something with all this. Maybe make myself a railgun. Yeah. Get that shit in there. And then what can I make out of that? Ion beam? Wow. That might actually be worth it later on. Otherwise, I can make a minigun, which is half of a Gauss cannon. Actually, that might be the other half of the Gauss cannon, as opposed to the railgun I just made. I don't remember. It's one of my favorite weapons, though. We're gonna have to do that. All right, so now there's the blue door. So, goddamn it, I'm gonna have to go back again. Oops. Oh well. That shit happens frequently, it seems. All right, so now I got a big ass railgun. Which way do I need to go back here? So around, up, turn left, and then go down. Alright, I think I can do that. Round, up. Turn left here? Yeah. And then go down. Well, sort of. Is it straight across? No. Turn left, up, kinda. Oh, jeez. All right, I'm getting all turned around. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Okay, down and around. Yeah, okay, this is starting to look a little familiar. The dumbfire I dropped off. There's the empty chest. Wait, I just went backwards. Son of a... Oh my goodness. All right. That looked way too familiar. That's why I got screwed up. All right, so go up. Turn left down here. Yeah, okay. Turn left here? Yes, and then down and right. I think that's where I got confused. I went the wrong direction. Down and right. Which is here, correct? No, incorrect. Other way. Turn around. Oh my god. Alright, this is awful. There we go. Okay, now I'm in the right spot. It's through here, and watch, this leads just to a straight up dead end. Okay, there's the chest, and that should go up to a separate area. It does. Alright, not much around here so far. Was this worth getting turned around 3 or 4 times? Oh yeah, there's a trap room. Okay, good. It was worth it. So what do we got in here? What do we got? Ooh, free chest. Ah, it's a trap. Crap. Oh. Alright, that guy should be done. Yep. There we go. Alright, what do we got? Nanite buff, nice. Beautiful. I think we're good to go. Razor Firebolt, we'll pick that up for later. What do we got here? Beautiful. Alright, 424-1, 425-1, nope. Okay. Okay, that was worth turning back. Now, on my way back for the 5th time, make sure I turn the right directions. Which means lots and lots of chicken maps. Running into walls. I turn up here. Yeah, okay. And I turn up here. And I turn around down here. Okay, there's the weird platforms. Yeah, okay. Turn around here. There's the dumbfire I dropped, right? Yeah, okay. It's like breadcrumbs. Very dangerous, explodey breadcrumbs. Okay, and then we're back here. Turn right. There's the blue door. Okay, now we're back onto it. Beautiful. Wow, nice shooting. Awesome. All right, can I make anything else? I cannot. A little bit shy yet. Scout engine? Don't I already have a jump shot engine? I think so. Yeah, that might be good for something else, though. Let's see what we can do about this guy here. Let's fire away. Maybe 78 missiles should do it. Ow. Ow. There we go. Alright, well, that took most of my secondary missiles, but that's fine. Dangerous HVRL, huh? Wait, is that another engine? Wasn't there, no. I thought there was one other one here. Oh, well. Alright, what was this? 425-1 versus... it says it's better? I can do something else with this. I can pick that up, then. Not a concussion, not a cluster... I guess make the minigun, and then that should be... Yes, alright, good. Fantastic, we're gonna go for that later. I'll pick up that other engine, which should give me what exactly? The Taurus engine. Good speed boost, good boost. Alright, and that'll be my tier 3 engine later on. Okay, we're good to go. And this was the... what was this? Laser that I don't really care to get. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Ah, haha, perfect. So more nanites, but they disappear quick. That's fine. I can boost in there as well as the rest of them. Should help me on my crafting journey here. Whoa, whoa, that just kind of phased right through me. Interesting. Missile, nah. There's something else that was shooting at me. Oh, careful. Nah, I think it was just this big fuck over there. Guess what's gonna happen to him? And he's gone. Nice. He has no chance. Why would you turn your back to an open room? It seems like a stupid idea. Miss any doors on the way here, did I? No, I think all the rest of those. Oh, wait. That one back there. All right. Before we get too far, let's check it out. Let's at least make sure it's not a dead end. Or confirm that it is. Either one, really. Okay, it's not, but where does this lead? To a dead end. All right. Well, good decision. Now I don't need to come back for it again. Alright, now we're back on track then. Nice. Pick off one from afar and then get in close. Nut the other one. Dangerous grenade, 0-193. Oh, that is significantly worse. Whoop. Don't really have a lot of bullet ammo, though. which could make things problematic for my railgun, and, alright, I'm gonna try to... Oh, that was... Fuck! Are you serious? Oh, shit! You fucking... Oh, that's... that was bad. That was really bad. All because I rushed in way too soon, like an idiot. Good work. Good work. Alright, well, now I'm back to square one with absolutely nothing. Well, not nothing, I guess. Flamethrower's pretty good. Ugh, gosh dang it, but now I don't have any cool weapons or any buffs or... nothing like that. Well, maybe at least this time I'll get a trap room on level zero here. That would be nice. Give me a little early boost. Oh. And no early repair kit spawns, it seems, huh? Unfortunate. Dumbfire, which I don't think is any better than what I got, is it? Nope. Alright, we'll just unequip that one. Ow. Oh, gosh dang it. Should really clear out the room before I start fiddling around with my inventory. Probably be helpful. So there goes my one and only repair kit. Whoa. Which is unfortunate. Considering that there's one of these fucks and just plugged me with a missile. Brutal Shredder. Alright, we can deal. Savage Flamethrower, which is really shitty. Alright, so this one I want to just drop. This one I want to put back into Launcher 1. And Brutal Shredder we'll put in there instead of Auto Cannon. This also happens to be good at close range. Hey, there's another repair kit that you'll use immediately. Alright, was there another door back that way? Yeah, okay, so this feels like progression. Let's go back. Wherever back happens to be. I believe it's down here. Yes, okay. I think it's this way? Yeah, alright. Let's see if I made the right choice. If I'd ow! If I can turn this into a flat cannon real quick. Or a spread pulse, actually. If I can get a pulser. Spread pulse is half of either the arc pulse or the trans pulse, both of which are very cool. And pretty much top level gear. Alright, so a trap room. Good choice. Good choice. Oh dear. That may have been a poor choice, actually. Oh, get through! Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck, wow. Those spawns were the worst. Lots of big guys, lots of snipers, and a missile dude was in there. Holy shit. I got pretty owned on that one. Oops. I gotta stop dicking around here. This is ridiculous. This is very embarrassing. Did I get him? Nice. Good shooting. Oof. Alright, good missile spawn right off the bat. It's not a bad start for, what is this, like the fourth run? And hopefully the first one I don't completely suck at. Oh, careful. Oh, geez, there's another one down there, huh? Ooh, nice. Repair kit. That should be enough. Yeah, eat shit. Alright, let's go back. Let's confirm that that door is not a dead end first. Or I get too far along. Did I just go the wrong way? No, I didn't. Okay, yeah, this is correct. So hopefully, if any luck at all, be a fucking trap room. And get an early buff. Or I could have just wasted a bunch of time and gone the progression route. Which I don't want to go to the core yet. Clumsy laser, not the greatest, but one I can deal with. Slightly better than what I got, actually. Nice. Oh, welder. That's what it can do. High damage, but holy shit. Gotta get right up in that grill to use it. Oh, nice. There's a trap room, just like I was hoping for. Okay, ready to go. Ready to go and not get smacked up this time. So I'm gonna cover my back a little bit. Oh, okay. Thought that guy was dead. Ow. Okay, so that's the end of that. Berserker dumbfire. Nice. Okay. Get rid of this weak ass one. Crude impact rifle, which isn't the greatest, but I'll take it, and I think I can make a railgun out of this? Nice. Almost there for that one. Not pretty inaccurate, but well, that's fine. Just be turned into something else later on anyways. Oh, beautiful. All right, let's get rid of that. Let's equip this. Oh, that's nearly perfect. Look at that shit. Now, with that, I can make a fucking better, much better railgun. Holy crap, look at that. If I could get a better laser, that'd be even super good, but I'm not gonna wait too much for it. Alright, so that's that branch of things. Okay, so straight through, turn right, and then turn left. Turn right, reorient myself, and then turn left. There we go. Beautiful. Now we're getting it. And I think another left, yeah? No, that's the original. Oh, there's even another door right there. Interesting. If there's two trap rooms in this level, that'd be fan-fucking-tastic. Oh my goodness, it looks like there might be. Huh! Well, shit my nuts. That is awesome. Alright. Same plan as before. Cover your back. Beautiful. Oop. Alright. Oh. It's gonna snipe the sniper here. There we go. Oh, it wasn't enough. I was about to say, where the hell's the big fuck? There he is. Okay, good. Good coverage. Lay into him. Just fucking lay into him, man. One more. Oh, one more after that. Maybe a couple missiles. Or maybe just one more shot. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, what do we got? Stun buff. Beautiful. Repair kit. Brutal pulser. Oh, yes. Okay. Do a lot with this shit. Firebolt, which will give me a plasma caster if I choose to do so. Otherwise, my railgun, of course, is always a good choice. I can't do anything with the pulsar yet. Oh no, that's the minigun, that's right. Ho 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 ho. Maybe we'll make that, and then we can get the Gauss Cannon later on. So let's make the railgun. Railgun for sure, and then we've got the rest for later, I suppose, because I don't have nearly enough to do it. We'll take the Firebolt, I guess. If I can't pick up a better one, I'll just fucking make my Plasma Caster and be done with it. or if I pick up a Shredder, I could make a Spread Pulse, and that plus a Plasma Caster, I believe, is an Arc Pulse, which would be awesome. Otherwise, I can try to craft a Smart Gun and make the Transpulse, which is also awesome. Both of which I had last time, which was one hell of a run. Down, right, oh, hello. Boom. Well, hello there, Kaboom. Wasn't anything else down around here I missed, right? No chest or anything? No? Okay. Dangerous homing missile, which are full. Really? Seriously? Alright, well. How much to make that homing cluster? Or homing swarm, rather. 1,000? Fuck. Have to wait a bit on that one. 3 trap rooms? Are you serious? Wow. Alright. Well, same plan of attack as before. Oh, easy. Make sure I pick up everything here. That can't be it, is it? Yeah, I didn't think so. There's no big fucker in here, so no free buff. Unfortunate. Cowardly autocannon, no thanks. Cruel pulsar. How does that stack up against, so what do we got? 614.94 versus 415.93. Alright, let's grab the cruel pulsar. Good. And 2 repair kits, which I can't pick up because I'm full up. Son of a bitch. Alright. I can't make anything yet, so let's drop this rusty firebolt and grab these 2 and be on our way. Nearly at full health, too, so that's awesome. So 3 trap rooms in the very first level. That's insane. And awesome. I think the next room over is the core, and then we'll be out of here. Yep, here's the core. Nice, good fucking double shot there. Another fucking repair kit. Don't believe that shit. How can I get pretty much 0 repair kits last run? And now I've got so many that I can't hold them all. It's a little ridiculous. Alright, what was this? A laser? That's a shitty ass laser. Well, I may as well fucking use one to get my 1 health back. Oops. Then pick that thing up. There's literally nothing that's a threat in this next room. There shouldn't be anyways. Unless there's like... Oh, okay. I stand corrected. That should destroy him, yes? Nope, it's not. Alright, let's get through there. Excuse me, pardon me. And another impact rifle. Holy shit. Those 2 are gone. Oh. Now, I'd hate to have wasted that, repair kit and getting smacked in the face by a missile or something. Was there? There was 1 more. Yeah. Okay. Now I think we're set to go. What was this? Oh, man, I really hate to leave something like this behind. But I don't think there's anything else that I want that uses this impact rifle. so we're gonna have to leave it behind. Oh well. Is that gonna do it? I would have laughed if that was the end. There. Flamethrower makes quick work of that shit. Awesome. Alright, so now we got another hull. Wow. That, oh, man. Oh, wow. Are you see, like... Alright, hold on a second. If I drop this... Don't equip it, you idiot. Drop. Can I grab this? Can I, like, make a... Holy shit, that's a tier 3 hull already. Wow. Okay. Cost of low armor. Huh. Huh. But, nah, you know what? No, I'm not gonna do that. Let's just equip this. Let's drop this. We'll grab, Pulsar back, and holy shit. Actually, no, then I can carry that, because I've got much more space. Well, not so much that I can grab that extra repair kit, so... Maybe we'll leave this hull behind. 7 repair kits going out of sub-level 0. Plus a tier 2 hull and a railgun. I don't think things could get any better than that. Alright, plus an awesome nanite boost. Okay. Things are going pretty gosh dang well. Maybe I should have used that extra repair kit, though, since I'm now up at, what, 96, yeah? Because of that tier 2 hull, right? Yeah. Ah, that was stupid. Oh, well. Now, I've got tons more space for primary ammo, which is amazing. Oh, and there's the shittier standard hull. I left my better one behind. Oh well. Careful. So now I'm gonna have to kind of rush into everything to pick up the nanites, right? But hopefully I don't get a face full of missile like last time. There's a lot of alternate paths here already. I think this one just curves around to where I was about to head off to anyways, right? Yeah, pretty much. Well, that makes the decisions easier. Nothing else, just straight through and then pretty much turn left. I'm surprised I got that strafer hull drop though. That's extremely lucky. I hope I don't screw this up. Oh. Excuse me, pardon me. So a bunch of lucky ass drops, 3 trap rooms. And a bunch of cool gear already. That's amazing. I had swapped weapons there. Okay, so now I should be able to make... Oh wow, I could make a homing swarm, or... The other... Oh, wait. Oh wait, that's right, the smart gun is part lethal, part impact rifle. Alright, maybe later. Let's make the minigun, which is the other half of my Gauss cannon, which is going to be awesome once I get that built up. Now we've got more space. Alright. Let's keep going forward here. Let's see what this turns into. Oh, are you going to line up for me? Sort of. Beautiful shooting. I didn't miss anything else, huh? Alright. Oh, hello.
missed. There we go. Plus that nanite buff I got was, oh, so good. Cool. Alright, so we're gonna have to grab that shit, go forward real quick. Don't want to miss any of it. So I should be able to get to the Goss Cannon pretty quickly. Since it pretty much tripled my nanite income. Oh, and then there's one of those guys on top of it. Amazing. Boom. Boom. Oh, look at that. 256 just from that guy alone. Love it. Now I've got enough for my homing swarm. Get that shit in there, and I think between that... Oh, I can get the mag cluster too. Holy shit. Oh, things are coming up, Milhouse. Love it. Alright, does this go to the... this is quite a long road here. Oops, completely missed. Alright, I'm waiting for them to line up again. Oh, nice. Beautiful shot. Right between both of them. Alright, we'll grab the laser just because... That guy should be dead, yeah. Freaking easy. Really easy set of everything from these guys. I love it. Another repair kit. Hell yeah. Alright, so there's a dead end there. How much you want to bet this is progression over here? Oh, bad place to be. Alright, we're just gonna kinda set our things up a little bit. Move around a bit. There you go. Try not to get pinned down. Alright, so there's the blue door. So the progression is definitely this way. Shot. Also nice shot. Kaboom. Alright. Another impact rifle, a flamethrower. Oh, what can I do with that? Is it better than what I got? 15-12-50 versus 15-13-57. Fuck yeah, it is. Get rid of that one. And what can I make? A welder, right? That's pretty damn good. 750. I'd have to get right up in, like, spitting distance. But holy shit, that would do everything for me. Let's get it. Let's do it. Alright, so now I got extreme long range and extreme short range. Oh, look at that shit. That's deadly shit. Oh, it's really rapid overheat, though. Ah, it's fine. We'll make it work. Oh, and then you gotta back up. Whoa! Wow! Yeah. You gotta get right up in there. It's better than what I got. 94, 122, 21. Slightly better. I can't make anything with it, so let's just drop that shit. So now this either leads me to the... Oh, yeah, there's the blue key. Means that other path I need to go back for. Wow, that welder really tears some shit up, though. Oh, nice. A trap room. Beautiful. Alright, so... Eh, we'll wait on using a... Have to go quickly. Grab that shit. Back up. Go through. Okay, we're good. Wow. That was pretty good. What do you got for me? Fire Raid buff? Fuck yeah. Oh, I didn't want to do that. But actually, I kind of did. This wouldn't have healed me all the way anyways. Another lethal laser. Jeez. So wait, what is that going to get me then? Cruel Railgun. 157.97. Versus what do I have here? 157.92. Okay, so it's not much better. Although it would probably really help. Would really help my Gauss Cannon later on, so maybe I'll craft that first. I'm already getting Nanite's Hand Over Fist. So whether I create the Gauss Cannon this level or next really doesn't matter. Okay, so that was kind of a long path to get to a trap room here. I'm gonna go back to that original area. See if there's not another trap room that... Wait, what was this? Berserker Dumbfire. Oh, okay, yeah. Anders HVRL, Savage, Flamethrower, that's the one I dropped. There's progression. Alright, I'm gonna make sure that if I go back, this is gonna be worth it. Looks like there's at least two paths I can look at. Alright, let's do it. Let's see what kind of awesome bullshit we can find. I'm just kind of going random areas. Is the right way? Oh, I kind of missed the turnoff. This big ass path here. Hey. Okay, so straight across is one of them. Nice shot. That shredder. It's probably not going to be the one I want to use, but use it anyways. Whoop. Hello. Nothing there, nothing there. Okay. Is this just gonna curve back up and around to where that other path is, though? Yeah, it is. Aw, that's disappointing. Alright, well, let's at least see if there's anything on the other side. Nope. Well, shit, that was kind of a bust. Didn't really get that much out of it either. Okay, so I wanted to craft this cruel railgun. We'll put that in here. Yeah. Okay, so that's slightly more accurate. And that'll make a better Gauss Cannon later on. Actually, I can check that out. Yeah, 88 versus 86. Not a huge uptick, but yeah, every little bit counts. Once I get to like sub-level 4 or 5, I'll probably have more nanites than I know what to do with anyways, so... May as well spend them now. Okay, so now I can go back through the caves without much issue here. So I've cleared everything out. Pretty much, probably just gonna be the core on the other side of the blue door, I would guess. This is already a very extensive level 1. So straight across, turn right. Wow, really? This far? Yeah, okay. Straight across, turn right, and then it's on the left. Turn right, and it's on the left. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, yep. Dead on. There are a couple more. Did they run like a bunch of fucking cowards? Sure seems that way. Nice. Alright, so I'm gonna have two buffs. Oh, excuse me. Ow! Bastard. to have two buffs going into the sub-level 2 here, which is awesome. Is there another one that ran? No. Okay. There's going to be a couple here. Ooh, lots of snipers. That wasn't enough, huh? There we go. Ow! Fuck, do you think you're going? Oh, and one of those. Nice. Wow, there's two of them there? That's awesome. Beautiful. Alright, so this guy's gonna start spewing shit, yeah? I'm gonna try to get right up in there. Let's see what this welder can do, while at the same time not dying. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Alright, we're gonna use another one just in case. No! Ah! Alright, time for some missiles to help me out. Jesus. Fuck! Ugh. Okay. Well, that was a little close. Okay, good thing I backed off and used those missiles. Whoops. That could have ended very poorly. Alright, what's that firebolt gonna get me? Ah, flat cannon, beautiful. Let's go for the mag cluster later on. Alright, well, we use two more heals. I think that's it for here. Alright, well, that could have gone better. Oh, missile regen, nice. Neither of these are great. Because the Gauss Cannon is going to be a bullet weapon, and I'm probably not going to hang on to the welder. Well, I'll go with that. Nice! Cool! How the fuck did I unlock that? Close quarters combat. Oh, okay. Generates bullets instead of energy. Low accuracy and decreased secondary ammo. Disadvantage it at longer range. Fuck. I love long-range combat. Damn it. Oh, well. Interesting. I wonder what the unlock condition for that was. Like, super low accuracy? Probably. Actually, that makes sense, considering the name. Lol. That's pretty clever. That is pretty clever. Alright, sub-level 2. Beautiful. And I bet the Hunter unlock was for super high accuracy way back whenever I unlocked that one. Nice shot. Okay, so... Ooh, careful. So I've really got... I'm really at the extremes of my range here. Really long range with the railgun and really short range with the welder. Is there a dude down there? Oh, sure was. Ow! Bastard. Ooh. Oh, cool. Pretty much, Nice. Pull up on missiles, though? Interesting. Wow. Lots of missiles. Really low, bullet ammo. Is this the... Yeah, this is the one where I got the awesome hull right away. Okay, so can I make anything cool out of this? Flat cannon. Yeah, let's do it. And what can I make out of this? A saturation cannon. Or an arc thrower. Short range arcs of electricity. Interesting. I might do that. Get that and the Gauss cannon going? Holy shit. Be unfucking stoppable. Alright, 2,500 apiece though, so I got a long way to go. Oh, wait, there was something else up there. Over here? Wait, did I just go... Yeah, I did just go super backwards. Oh, nice shot. Fucking beautiful. Rapid auto cannon, which I might need for a smart gun later on, which is fine. Ah, crap. Alright, get in there quick. Get in there and get through. Try to play this cool. Oh, I thought that was gonna be enough. Damn it. Alright, this guy should be gone. Another impact rifle, which I think will lead me to the smart gun. If I can pick it up, I can. Will that give me the smart gun? I think so. Yeah, smart gun. Which will be good for the transpulse. Maybe we'll do that later on. I want to see what the arc throw is about, actually, but I really want the Gauss Cannon first, because I know that's reliable. Reliable weapon. Even at long range. Wow, my plasma stores are really huge, too. Wait, did I go through, did I go through the blue door already? Alright, let's just take care of that. Excuse me, fella. Whoop. Whoop. I'm not getting a lot of plasma pickups here, but... Alright, so there's the blue door. Are there any other doors that I missed back here? No, it seemed pretty straightforward, huh? Yeah, straight on through. Oh yeah, I guess that was the blue door there. Interesting. Shot. There we go. Some multi-kills here. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, okay, there's more of them. Fuck you. Here, standard engine. Wow, much better boost. A little bit lower speed and a little bit better ram. All right, let's take that. Kind of go backwards a bit, but that's fine. Not quite to 2,500, but we're getting there. Another repair kit, I suppose. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Ow! Ooh! Ooh, ow! Ah! I'm getting hit by. Oh, you shit ass. There we go. Oh, alright. Careful with that guy over there, though. I see him. I see you. Alright, if you could come closer this way. I don't want to aggro that bomb before I destroy you. Yeah, a little bit farther. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Another standard engine here. Alright, did that guy see me yet? Or is he just dicking around? Alright, they're just dicking around over there. Let's, take care of a few other things. Alright, so where... Oh, here. Ha! There you are. Whoa. Oh, nice. That's a nice 220. Alright, can I, lure a couple of you this way, please? Thank you. Wow. All right, that worked a little bit too well. Oh, nice. And I got the guy on the other side, too. That's Brillo. All right. That was some good moves right there. So what do we got here? 87, 125, 23, 86, 128, one. Okay. Not even better than what I got. All right, so there's the yellow door. Was there another... There's another door behind me. Will that lead to a trap room, I wonder? Oh, I hope so. Pick up some more cool shit. Actually, how much do I have? Yes, okay. Let's get that Gauss cannon going. Hell yeah. I may as well drop this other railgun, but I'll hold on to it for now, I suppose. Alright, Gauss cannon ready to go. Oh man, it's so good. I love it. I really want that arc thrower as well. It says it's short range, but it can't be shorter range than the welder. Who the hell is shooting now? Ah. Whoa, wait. Boom. That guy, yeah. Alright. Boom. Another auto cannon, which I don't care for. Ugh. Let's slip through here. Where's this fucking thing coming from? Oh, there. Alright. Oh. Careful. There. Fucking dangerous. Alright. Let's wind my way through here then. Ow. What's that? Ow. Ooh, that's very painful. No, give me that. Ah. Screwed that up a little bit. Alright. Scoop up as much of this as we can. Nice. Think I got it all, actually. Brutal Dumbfire, which is, slightly better than what I got. Repair kit, nice. There's another robot beyond there, but I can't tell. Ah, there was. Could have been bad news if I forgot about that guy. Well, alright. Beautiful. Aha! And a trap room on top of it. That's pretty awesome. Is there a dude that aggroed when I opened that door? No, I guess not. Interesting. Just tell me he's done. Nice. Stun buff. Beautiful. Oh, nice. Fucking dude just goes right in front of a laser. What an idiot. Alright, and that was it. Holy shit. What a brilliant room. I love it. And a free stun buff off of that guy. A lot of cool shit going on here. Kind of a shitty standard hall, but we'll see what we can get out of it. Comanche hall, which is 95, so one lower. Tons and tons of ammo. Which would benefit me a lot, considering I have very little for bullets. 3,000, though. Okay, well, hang on to it. I got plenty of space, because I don't have many repair kits this time around, but we'll hang on to it. Alright, good choice to go there. That was perfect. Coming out with full health, no probs at all. Alright, and then the yellow door, I think, was back this way, yeah? Yeah, straight on across. Ugh, This room is the worst. Oh wait, I'm one short of 96. Damn it. Oh well. I really use a better engine. Do I have? I'm still using the standard one. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. This leads, yeah, straight to the core. I've got the Gauss Cannon up for now, which is good. Perfect. Oh. Hello. Alright, and that guy's probably dead. Oh my god. So the unfortunate part about this is they'll die. I won't be able to get much of their shit. Oops, excuse me, pardon me, don't mind me. Excuse me, just passing through. Actually worked out pretty well. Another repair kit on top of it. Awesome. Okay, good. Let's take our time here. Pretty much it. Holy shit, nice. Alright, well, I got lots of missiles. May as well make use of them. I don't think they can intercept my missiles, can they? Oh, they sure can't. That's awesome. Alright, so I can pretty much just unload into them then. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, ow. Those things are pretty gosh dang painful. Did that do it? Sure did. Alright, good moves. Okay, anything else worth grabbing here? I don't think so. It's just the... Oh, wait. Shredder? Oh, another impact rifle. Holy crap. Getting a lot of those. Well, maybe I can make a smart gun out of that, yeah? Oh, there's my arc thrower. Nice. We'll have to see what that's about. Ooh, 49 accuracy, though. That's really shitty. Drop this other one. Cruel smart gun. Half of the transpulse, which I think the other half is the spread pulse, yeah? So I need a shredder and a pulser. Huh. Slow. Where did I pick up another dumbfire from? Oop. No. Oh, shit. Damn it. I don't want to drop all that shit. Okay, I do want to drop this other dumbfire, though. No. Don't equip, you idiot. Drop. Okay, now we've got plenty of space. And we can move on. Well, I am using a lot of gun ammo. Let's do that. So, Gauss Cannon even before sub-level 3, that's pretty amazing. Very lucky with the drops. Very, very lucky. Wow, so now I've got awesome ammo stores. Alright, so what is this? Oh, that looks mean and awesome. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, so these guys especially... Oh,
Oh, get right up in there. Oh, I have a feeling that's going to be a fun weapon to use. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Wow, that hurt quite a bit. What the fuck happened there? Pulsar, nice. Okay, that should give me... What is that gonna give me? Oh, minigun, okay. But I don't really need a minigun for anything else. Although I do need a shredder so I can get my spread pulse on. Then I can get my trans pulse going, and oh my god, after that... Woo! Shit's gonna get super real. But kind of odd that an electricity-based weapon like the Arc Thrower uses plasma weapon, or plasma ammo, rather. Kind of unusual. That's fine, though. Ah, that guy had no chance. Oh, jeez, why did I take so much damage from that? Seems like a little bit of bullshit. Whatever. Let's use a couple repairs. We're fine. Oh, that could have ended very poorly. Oops. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, oh. Alright, so it's just the one. I thought there was two of them firing at me. Shitheads. Okay, not doing great in the old health department. Could use some repair kits anytime now. It'd be nice. Oh my goodness. Oh, excuse me, buddy. Oh. Okay, there's one. Thank you. Oh, there's another guy there. Jeez. Hard to keep track of how many fuckers are here. Another autocannon. Not sure I need all these things. 4981. Wow. Oh, that was a laser. Never mind. 41177. No, let's drop that one. I can make another railgun. Woohoo. A smart gun. Don't I already have a smart gun? I don't. Interesting. Okay, so what do I need for that? Impact rifle and autocannon. Yeah, let's do it. I need that later. Assuming I survive to later. It's not looking so hot right now. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Boom. Alright, this arc thrower's not bad. And the range isn't nearly as bad as the welder, which is good. It's still pretty close in, so I gotta be careful with it. The Gauss cannon will be my go-to for a while. Okay, so let's, this is progression, so let's head back and check out what that other room is. If it's a trap room, that's kind of dangerous since I'm really, really badly injured. But I'm always up for taking a risk if I get some cool shit out of it. Alright, so pretty much turn right and then another right. We're there. Boom. Ah, look at all that. Beautiful. 275 from one dude. It's amazing. Poof. Wow,
That guy had no chance. And kaboom, you also similarly had no chance. Already above 1,000 again. Ah, there's another repair kit, thank you. Easy. Oh, hurt something else. Ow. Okay, everything's fine. There we go. Clear the shit out, and I think I saw a trap room door. Yeah! Alright. Now shit's gonna get interesting. Alright. Not really a whole hell of a lot of idea. Oh, and this is a really tiny room, too. Okay, gonna be kind of dangerous. Oh my goodness. What do we got? Thick skin? I'm not sure what that does. Alright, we're just gonna lay into him right there. Nicely done. Another stun buff? I think I've got like 3 or 4 of those now. Which is awesome, actually. And just keep pegging these guys and everything will be fine. Oh wow, okay. So let's grab a homing missile. Not sure that's gonna do me any good. Oh my god, look at all that. Bomber hull and a repair kit. Oh my goodness. Alright. Apache hull. Holy shit! Huge missile loadout. The cost of low armor. Oh my god. Alright, so first off, let's drop the standard fucking bullshit. Apache hull is 3,000, but look at that fucking ammo loadout. Lots of missiles. Lots of inventory space. I like that a lot. Alright, we'll hold on to those. Oh, that's good. That's good. Got too much health to be using that repair kit just yet, so we'll wait on it. Oh, that was a good choice to come back for that, though. Really happy. RNG is now being sort of kind. Alright, so turn right and pretty much follow it straight on through till morning. Now, if I could only get a better engine. That's pretty much the one thing I haven't seen this run. It's engine parts. Wait, is this correct? Wow, accidentally. Good work. Cannon now. So the arc thrower isn't as good as I was hoping, but I guess. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Grenade, can I make a concussion out of that? Sure as hell can. Let's do it. And what can I make out of this then? A shield launcher? Nah, I really don't care for the shield launcher. The concussion's really good though. Slow homing swarm, which I can make into my mag cluster, which is what I was hoping for. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Because I need a... Shit, I need a dumbfire missile now. Make that mag fire. Gosh dang it. I suppose there's one of those sitting around. Ah, well, we'll find one. Whoa, careful. Oh, two of them. Nice. Thank you for sitting one right in front of the other. Very kind of you. Yeah, okay, so this arc thrower isn't nearly as good as my other tier 3 weapons. The arc pulse and the transpulse. So, maybe we'll ditch that soon enough. If I can find a shredder, I can get the transpulse going on, I think. Alright, let's back down a little bit. rifle, which I don't care much for. Okay, maybe the arc thrower is pretty good. Kind of have two minds on this. Gotta be close, but holy shit, does a ton of damage. Oh, that looks like a dangerous room. Damn it. Okay, well. Oh, getting beat up. That cost me quite a bit in terms of health. Oh, look at all those repair kits for me, though. Oh, nice. Okay. Well, I'll take it. There's a dangerous grenade here, huh? Damn. It's a shame I can't use that for the mag cluster. And we'll drop this, too, because I really don't care for that shield missile, either. Okay, so the yellow door's there. There's another blue door there. Maybe these wrap around. A laser that I probably don't need. A 1,000 off of my next hull upgrade, though. Oh, wow. Nice. Okay. Let's make things a little bit interesting here. Kit, Savage Flamethrower. Wow. It's a shame I don't have the missile capacity for all this. That was the grenade. Alright, so that was pretty good. Got a couple repair kits out of it, full health. I'm just a little bit short of what I need, though. Oh, well, soon. Go through that other blue door and I'll probably have it. All right, so go back out, turn right. It's the second room. Oh, whoa. I didn't even see that guy there. Another repair kit. I can't even fucking pick it up. Are you serious? Wow. All right, let's get rid of some trash then. 9573. 7495. All right, let's drop this one. This is the second or the... No, here's the second one. Is that straight across and then up? Up from the center. Yeah, there we go. All right, what do we got here? Another trap room, perhaps? Whoop. Although, having that plasma regen is probably helping me a bunch, too. Okay. Is this just a big old dead end? Oh, no. There's more. There, another 250. Now this is just a big old dead end. Oh wait, no, there's another door there. Awesome. Come on, I'm just waiting for this to end in another trap room. Oh, this does burn through ammo pretty quickly, though. Oh, no, thank you with that one. Alright, now I should have... Oh, damn, 25 short. A lot of energy drops, too. Fortunate. There, this should give me enough. No, 16? Really? Fucking cheap-ass bastard. Alright, so that's a dead end up there. How about here? Eh? Eh? Oh, another tunnel to somewhere. Right? Oh, yeah, that's gonna be plenty. And then some. Holy shit, look at that. Amazing haul. Beautiful. Oh, yes, it does end in a trap room. Nice. Okay, let's craft up this awesome hull. Alright, we're ready to go. Can't make anything else with what we got. That's fine. Okay, so, Gauss Cannon plus... Cushion missiles, yeah. There we go. Ah, the nice big ol' area to use. Alright, what you guys got for me? Kit, thank you. Alright, so there's probably one more turret or something around the corner, yeah? Yep. Beautiful. Oh, another pulsar. Beautiful. Okay. Good, good, good. That gave me a strafer hull, too. Holy shit. And another repair kit. Where was that? Oh, there. Nice. Oh, man. Okay, so we got 71690 versus 61593. Let's get rid of this one. I'll drop this other railgun in the strafer hull. It's probably worthless. I can't make a tier 4 hull with it either, so get rid of that. We got 6 repair kits. Oh man, things are going much better now. Just had to wait for the right run. Okay, so now I can go all the way the fuck back. Yellow door. Damn it, I do need another dumbfire missile so I can make my mag cluster. That's not where I came from, is it? I hope. It sure as hell is. Gosh dang it. Alright. Up and around. So which path do I want to take? I want to go left? No, I want to go to the right. There's the yellow door there. Okay. Getting close. Getting close. Hey, Jihad Jones. How you doing? Good to see you. It destroys your sense of direction. How do you think I feel? Getting all flipped turned upside down here. All the time. Oh, and this is the core right away. Nice. Oh, crap. It's this one. Okay.
careful. Oh,
all right, easy. Oh, there's another one firing at me. Oh, there. Okay. Oh, ow. Oops. Watch out for that one. Oh, there. Just wondering where the fuck that thing was coming from. Did I hear another one over here? Nah. Let's check out down below. Nothing. Wow, lots of ammo that I can't pick up. Where the fuck is my plasma ammo, you shit ass? Ah! Got so much capacity for it, and no drops whatsoever. Alright, full-on missiles. Yeah, I think this should be pretty safe. Oh, alright, careful now. Okay, that one's dead, yeah. Alright, we're good. Another one across the way. I think, yep, okay, got him. Out of those. Oops, wrong weapon to be using there. There we go. No probs. Oh wait, I hear some more robots. The fuck were those guys hiding? Oh no, it's just those turrets, never mind. Alright, so these guys drop anything of value. Probably not. Oh, looks to be pretty free and clear. Let's get the fuck out of here. Bullet dynamo sounds good. And more missile regen, yes please. Okay, good, good, good. So was that three or I think that was three, yeah? Okay, sub-level four. Okay. This is a good run. It's a real good run. That didn't reduce my bullet cap too much. What the hell? Whoa, well low. Open door, find bomb. Boom. Interesting fragment there. Not sure I really understand. It'd really help if I could go back and review those things later. Kind of piece it all together. Ah, there's my dumbfire. Alright. Now we can make the mag cluster. Wait, the blue key was in here already? Holy shit. Well, that's pretty quick. Oops, pardon me. Alright, I heard something else fire at me, but I don't know where from where. Oh, there! Flamethrower that I probably don't even need for anything. But we'll hang on to it just because I got the inventory cap for it. Might as well use it. Okay, so let's back up and go down. There we go. Another repair kit. Nice. Whoop. Ow. All right, so now I should be able to make the mag cluster, yeah? Yeah. All right. Good with that one. Alright, what could I... Oh, another welder. Well, I don't want that. Already got my arc thrower. Oh, they intercepted it. Shitbags. Nice. Oh, ow. Excuse me. Oh, there's another one. Shitass. Repair kit? Holy shit. They're really giving me lots of repair kits. It makes me nervous. Making me a bit nervous. I don't like it. Oh, there's the yellow key right away. Okay. Alright, there's another door way back there, though, so I'm gonna go check that out first. There we go. The fewer caves I have to run into, the better. Dead end yet. Oh. Things are awesome. Wonder they were so expensive to craft. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Start being a little more careful here. I just can't run in, dance around my ankles, and hope to make it through. Ow! Son of a... Jeez. Alright, there's a couple more of those. Alright, and this probably loops around again, huh? The hell else saw me? Oh, jeez. All right. A little painful. Still something else firing at me. There. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Ow. Jeez. There's one more, wasn't there? Yeah, fucking eat it. Still another door over there. Holy shit. It's going deeper and deeper. Alright, now this one probably curves around to there, yeah? That's unfortunate. Ah, well. I guess it was worth it to get all that shit. Did I make anything cool out of this? No. Of course not. That cost me a few repair kits. Oh well. Sure, I'll get more. Maybe. Hopefully. Alright, so now I gotta get back to wherever the fuck I was.
Which is pretty much the way I'm headed. Let's go down and through. No, this is a dead end. Damn it. Oh, is this the right way to go? The hell? Where am I even going? Oh, I think I went back out. No, because there was the start. Oh, no, wait, I've got to go here. So where the fuck am I? Yeah, I'm going way back too far. Turn around. Oh, gosh, this is the worst. These are the worst rooms ever. Okay, so now, am I back to where I need to be? No. Yes, all right, good. Ugh. All right, let's get some regular rooms, please. Enough of those damn caves. All right, so go up here and down and here. Okay, now we're back on track. Oh, there's a lot going on. Wow. That shit blew up the place good. Nothing but a bunch of energy ammo, though, huh? Damn it. Oh, nice shot. There. Okay, at least give me one repair kit out of that shit, huh? Or two. That's even better. Wow. Awesome. Okay, so one of these is gonna have butt tons of turrets around it. Oh, please hit him. Oh, dead on. Boom. Oh, that's a lot of fun. Especially when I have enough room to maneuver around him. Dropping a lot of shitty weapons, too. What the hell? Okay, so there's the red door, and that's all cleared up. Need to go down here. Or up here, whatever. Up and down have no meaning anymore. There's the red key. Oh, filled with a whole bunch of bullshit. Oh, good. Keep that open. Whoop. Easy. Ow. Dang it. One of those. Okay, so we got a dead end there. Little door here. Good God. Alright. Oh my goodness. Oh no, not again. Damn shield, stupid bastards.
This way, I think. A lot of rushing through this. I don't like it. Alright, not bad. Not bad. Oh, there's a trap room on the end of this? Oh, man. Oh, this is good. I'm well outfitted for it, though. We're fine. Plus, it's a nice big area. Boom, I should take care of those two. Oops, kind of hit myself a little bit there. That guy's gone. One of those there. All she wrote for that. Awesome. Repair kit. Plasma buff. Oh, man. Alright. That's pretty good. Oh, man. Look at all that shit. Relentless autocannon. Cruel autocannon. Another repair kit. And a firebolt, which I don't even know if I do anything with it. Alright, what can I make with all this shit? Cruel minigun sounds good. Can I make anything with that? Another Gauss cannon, 12-12-87 versus what do I have? 12-12-88? Nope. That's worthless. What else can I make? A welder? Gosh dang. Oh, I got rid of my pulser. That's fine. I'm probably not going to be able to build a transpulse anyways. A razor shock pulse? Oh, that's new. Fuck yeah, let's make that shit. Oh, what does that do for me? Shock pulse. Oh, is that just an area of effect thing? Oh, no. Oh, I see. Oh, that looks nice. Alright, well, hang on to that. Might be a little bit more useful than the arc thrower. Oh, is that another repair kit? Nice. I'll take that. Thank you. Okay, that was a dead end. Yeah. Okay. And, out and bottom and turn right. Okay. Back to the red door, I suppose. Which I hope I'm going the right direction. I honestly have no idea. Okay. Yeah, turn left. Perfect. It should be out straight through here, yeah? Oh, wait, no, that's a blue door. What the hell? Oh, wait, yeah. Pitch up. Okay, that's good. That's good right there. There's probably a bunch of... Yep, okay. Wow, that does a shit ton of damage. It does use up quite a bit of energy. That's fine, though. Beautiful. And now, of course, they're not going to drop any energy for me, are they? What a bunch of shits. Okay. Now. Now things are getting a bit interesting. I hear a missile down there. Will that hit both of them? Nice. Good shooting. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that's really bad. I gotta clear out a safe spot, please. Okay. Just gonna pick these guys off one at a time while I, Ow! Jeez! What the hell? Are they fucking moving towards me, too? That would be really shitty. Okay, that's a little better. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Gosh dang it. Oh, it's the fucking turrets on the bottom that's hitting me. Not the reactor, you idiot. Oh, crap. Okay, overheating. Oh my goodness. Oh, God, that's a lot of shit heading for me. Whoa. Okay. Oh. There. I think that's it. I think I'm safe. Alright, well, that wasn't too bad. Ah, tortoise hole that I can't do anything with. Gosh dang it. And what was this? Razor Firebolt, just kind of shitty. Pick it up just in case, and we're out of here. Whew. That's pretty good. Where's Game Over tonight? I have no idea. I haven't seen him yet tonight. Okay. Axiom Bullet Armor, Warlord Hoarder. Had another missile regen. Holy shit, another missile regen. Oh man. Might actually save my butt. Let's do it. Alright, sub-level 5. This could be another victory. I got a whole level to go, though. Oh, wow, nice shot. Whoa! Jeez. Flamethrower. Beat the game tonight? Yeah, sure hope so. I did actually beat it the past couple nights, so this will be in 3 in a row if I manage to pull it off. Ooh, that's gonna be painful. Back up. Thank you. I definitely have the equipment to do it. This shit is awesome. That's probably what I would worry about is running out of ammo. Wow. Free 2 repair kits. Going good so far. Ooh. Bitch, blind me away. Wish I could make something out of whatever I've got here. I could make another Gauss cannon, which I don't need. All right, let's go this way. I have to go both ways eventually. That shock pulse is amazing. If only I remembered how to build it. Smart gun and something. Whoa, careful now. Oh, okay, so we got a trap room there. Marksman auto cannon. Another repair kit. It's HVRL, which I probably don't need. 426-1, 527-1. Hell yeah. I really wish I had a better engine. I am slow as shit, considering how far I am. Oh shit, this was a trap room. Oh crap. Oh, everything's dangerous. Oh, they've got homing missiles too. That's not good. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Wow, that shredded him pretty good. Wow. That was pretty good. Who's left? It's this fucker. Oh, and one more apparently? Yeah. Okay. Holy shit. That room was crazy. That tank hull that I can't do anything with. Unfortunately. Another fucking repair kit. Dangerous. Wow. They're giving me a cluster right off the way. Holy shit. I think there's at least two free floating repair kits here. Three of them, in fact. Holy shit. Alright, first of all, let's drop some stupid shit here. Railgun I probably don't need again. Autocannon I probably don't need. Now, can I combine this with other shit, though, is probably the question. The dangerous cluster, can I make anything out of that? Nah. Alright, let's drop that. Hang on to the rest, though. Might be interesting. Wait. Minigun and... Oh no, I dropped the railgun, that's right. So, where are those couple repair kits? Take that and that. And is there another? Is there a third one around? Yeah, there. That I can't pick up because my inventory's full of bullshit. Alright, what else can I drop? You know, I'm really not going to need any more missiles. Okay, 11 repair kits. I think that should be enough, right? Should be enough to do whatever the fuck I need to do. Oops, that's where I came from. Okay, turn left, go straight on through, follow it, and then turn right. Okay. Turn right. Okay. And full on missiles. On primary ammo. I could use some more energy, though. All they're giving me now is plasma and bullets, of course. Figures. Is that a... That is a thing.
the hell? That was fucking half sticking out of the wall. Nice.
Pulsar. Oop. Ah, there you are. Pardon me. Beautiful. Right, do I have a blue key? I don't even have a blue key yet. Jeez. All right. Oh, well, speaking of. In the last level, usually all the doors are clustered around each other. Is it this way? No, other way. Going on. There's the yellow key already. Oh shit, that wasn't what I wanted. Oh well. Actually, maybe it was. Oh, there's lots of missile guys here. That's not great. There we go. I should do it. Oh. More? Okay. So now I bet this leads to the red door, right? Whoa. Oh, he's got the homing missiles. Excuse me, fellas. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna quietly slip through. Cluster, dead end, and turn up. Yeah, okay. Fire a couple mag clusters in here, too. Wow, there's a lot of shit going down in there. Whoa, getting a little nuts. Oh, those guys are making those fucks. That's why. That's why there's so damn many. Wow. Okay. Well, Gauss Cannon was a good choice. One of these is the red door. Not that one. Probably this one, huh? Yep, look at that. I called it. Okay, well, that path is clear. Should be able to backtrack to the yellow door. And once I have the red key, I'm pretty much free and clear to the final core. Where's the yellow door anyways? Oh, is it up? There, yep, turn up and then turn up again, or left, or something like that. Left-ish. Oh, wait. Oh, oh. Yeah, okay. Turn right. And through and around. Okay, there we go. Man, these guys are tough. Oop, thank you for that. Whoa. All right, careful. Whoa, lots of lasers going on. Oh, and there's another guy on the other side. Okay, should do it right there, yeah. Nice. Okay, fire one more. Beautiful. That was a pretty effective... Ow! Jesus. Room clear. In there. Hope for the best. Ooh, ouch, that hurt a bit. Giving me tier 2 missile drops, too. It's ridiculous. Alright, so now I'm full on energy. I'll leave that for the final boss, though. Need to do some heavy-duty damage. Oh, and this just curved around again. Okay, that's actually good. Now I've got the red key. Now I can get the fuck out of here. So, alright. Out. Down. Turn left. Cross. And. Out. Down. Turn left. Go across. On through. Across again. Turn up. There's the blue door, which I go through, yes, and then turn left down, and then it's the one above me. Okay. No problem. Easy directions to follow. Left down, and then it's going to be the one above, I think. Did I get my directions correct? Ah! Look at that. All right, so now that there should be probably a bunch of turrets, I would guess. Yep, right there. Let's send a missile. Should have gotten at least one of them. Okay, good. Good moves. And there's another one there. Nice. That got rid of everything. Fucking beautiful. Alright, and here's the core. Final fucking core. Oh god. This always makes me so nervous. Actually gonna go in and try and pick up some extra ammo if I can. There we go. Alright, so that's over and done with. Shove a couple missiles up in the center. Yeah, okay. That's good to get that. Right, I gotta remember to kind of go around and maybe pick a few of these guys off if I can. Except I think he's probably just gonna keep spawning them in. Yep. So, it's probably... Oh jeez, that hurt. Don't know what hit me there. I'm gonna just kind of keep rotating around a little bit.
Oh, ow, ooh, ow, ow. Ooh, that's very painful. Crap. Of course, it's just gonna keep spawning in different robots, so I gotta keep on the move. Why my bullets are not regenerating as fast as I was hoping they would. Okay, I think that's one of them, yeah? Okay, one of them. Okay, there's my bullets starting to come back a lot. Alright, let's shove a few mag clusters at the ground here. Oh dear, alright, shit's getting a little bit real. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh. Oh my god, that's very distressing. Alright, let's get some real missiles up in there. Ah! Oh shit's getting way too real for this. Oh, strafe up! Oh my god! So tense! Oh, look at this! Oh my god, alright, running out of repairs. Fuck these. Gosh dang. Ugh! Ow, these beams are really tearing into me. I don't like it. There's my last repair. Come on. Get me through this. Fire missiles. Fire missiles. Last missile. I'm out of ammo. Oh no. Oh my god, that's it. Holy shit. Wow, that was a little tense. On the last missile and the last bullets I had before I had to wait for regen. Holy crap. Managed to pull it out. Oh. Wow, okay. That's a good run to end it on. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh. Holy shit. Wow. That is some shit. That was a good final fight. Exposition. Good story. And of course, the credits for all the awesome people who made this game. Good work, fellas. It's a fucking great game. Love it a lot. But, no new unlocks, unfortunately. Actually, before I do anything else, I want to take a quick peek at... Yeah, here. Increased speed and fire rate. Good. And the only one I didn't unlock is the Berserker, which I'm not really a big fan of. Really getting up in there. Let's just... I'm not going to play another run with this, but I just want to see how this goes. See what weapons I start with and how quick I really am. Shredder, okay. And a laser. And oh wow, that is pretty gosh dang quick. I'm gonna start with HVRLs, okay. 112, yeah. Nice. That is pretty quick. I like that. Yeah, I see why they call us a stormtrooper, alright. Alright, cool. Maybe someday I'll do a run with this starting ship. I like being super quick. I can always pick up better weapons later. Alright, cool. Well, that is it. That is it for tonight, and that is it for sub-level 0. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CST. Starting a new game. Not quite sure which one, though. Got a very extensive backlog that I've been slowly working my way through, so we'll see what next one is come Monday night. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you, hopefully, on Monday. Bye-bye.